With both Shrewsbury and Carlisle winning, Division 3's basement club Chester desperately needed all 3 points at home to Hartlepool, and looked like getting them when Tony Hemmings put them ahead with his first goal in 5 years. But Chester were reduced to 10 men midway through the second half when Darren Moss was red carded and conceded a painful equaliser 12 minutes from time. Lee Fitzpatrick on the mark for the visitors.